And welcome to another review. Today I will be reviewing a new string from Head called Lynx Touch. As we all know, they also have strings called Lynx and Lynx Tour, and this is another edition of the Lynx family, which will be something between those, or at least something comparable and something known to be Lynx. So this string is a bit special compared to other strings on the market. It is a monofilament polyester string, but it is two cores or two different filaments, so it's not a multifilament, but it's still monofilament. It consists of a core, a black core, and a cover or a coating around, which is more of a clear plastic color, at least this one. There may be other colors in the future, but this first edition is black and clear plastic colored, so it creates a bit of a different look compared to other strings. I haven't really seen it. It looks more like it's gray, but it actually is black in the middle and clear plastic, which kind of blurs the black out a bit. So this is a round polyester string. There's no shape, no profile except the round, no nothing textured on it, so it's pretty slidable. It slides very well. It's coming back to its place, very nice snapping back and forth when hitting, so there's no need to adjust your strings or anything. It's very comparable to the original Lynx, which I think, yes, I have here. It's also a round, very slick polyester, very good for sliding and snapping back. So compared to both the Lynx and the Lynx Tour, this is something in the middle, I actually think. The Lynx Tour is more shaped. And now the cord went black. Yes, the Lynx Tour is more shaped, which gives more spin, more control, and more bite on the ball, which to me feels more comfortable. I like when I have some grip on the ball, I feel like the ball stays on the strings, and I really feel like it travels along with the racket and don't like shoot out immediately. But I still believe this string has great pocketing, because the black core in the middle is supposed to be softer, giving more feel on slower shots, so drop shots and shots that require more feel. It should give you more touch, and on harder shots, faster, the outer coating will give you more control because it's stiffer. So that's the whole idea of these strings, to give you a blend, but don't sacrifice any of the aspects of a polyester string. So you can almost say it's kind of like the Luxillon Smart string. It doesn't work in the same way, but it has the same idea and marketing idea, that slower shots, more feel, faster, harder shots, more control. This is just made in another way compared to the Luxillon. But I still think this works. The Luxillon string is very, very, like, on touch shots it becomes very soft. I don't feel like this becomes very soft or loose. It's still string it like normal. You don't go lower or anything, just do it like normal, and you get a extra little bit of extra touch. It's not very much. I can't say that I notice it a lot. Maybe a little bit in performance wise, but not in the feel for me, compared to what I usually play with. I do believe this is a great string to use for a hybrid, a polyester hybrid, if you want to loosen up, get a bit more touch. I am going to try it with the Lynx Tour, which I use now, and see how it plays together. I heard some really like it, some doesn't really care that much, but I think it can be a great combo because it's so like slick and it slides really well. So combined with another string that gives more spin and more control, I think this can be a great combination to get a bit more touch, not much, but in the end it might make a huge difference in a match or something. So I think it's definitely worth a try, and I will test it out. So durability wise, it's not the best string. I have played with this, I believe, maybe in total 3-4 hours. Of course I play with it like 10 minutes on a practice, but in total, and it's starting to notch, of course the strings bite into each other, the cross and the mains, which creates the breakage, but it's not bad, definitely not. If you then use it in a hybrid, I don't think the durability will be a problem for you, because it's still a polyester, it's durable, it's not a multifilament that breaks in 1 to 2 hours if you're a hard hitter. So it's still good durability, but compared to Lynx Tour, I don't think it's at the same level, but it's good enough, at least for a broad amount of players. And even if you restring your rackets, it doesn't matter if the durability isn't the best, because you still switch them out. So that would be all for this string review. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want more videos like this, please subscribe, and please comment if you have any questions, and I will do my best to answer them as fast as possible. That will be all for me. Don't forget to check out my Instagram, and I will see you in the next video.